In this step, we'll select the input fields that correspond to the address fields in the HypoStores dataset. After you define a name and location for the Verifier asset, select an input model. Let's select the hybrid model for our data. Select the address line 1, postal code 1, locality 1, administrative division 1, and country input fields. Next, we'll show you how to select the output fields.